Justin Bieber might never have his official wedding ceremony to Hailey, but at least he's breaking major records on YouTube. Plus, some more social media news for you guys. Ariana Grande took to Instagram to clarify why she had to cancel shows. Good news, it doesn't sound like it has to do with her mental health. And finally, a couple people who may need to take a break, Bella Thorne and Maude Sun. I know, we haven't heard from them since they broke up, but now they're getting into fights on Twitter.
Oh my God.
There's a lot going down on social media, party people, and I'm here to tell you all about it. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. I have so much to fill you guys in on, so let's not waste any more time. Make sure to click that subscribe button and the bell for notifications. That way you always know what's going down in Hollywood or on the internet. Honestly, it's kind of one and the same now. Okay, first up, because I know you all love a little drama, let's kick it off with the Twitter fight between Bella Thorne and Maude Sun. Now, if you remember, these two dated for quite some time, and they were even involved in a throuple with Tana Mojo, but they recently called it quits. Personally, I was kind of sad about it because Bella and Maude seemed just weird enough to be each other's perfect matches, but clearly they felt differently. And while we hadn't really heard too much about their post-breakup drama, the two are now coming in real hot. Okay, so this all started when 2Fab tweeted out this article about Maude's son promoting his new song that comes out Friday. Apparently, in that song, he says something to the effect that if Bella doesn't come get her stuff, he's going to sell it on eBay. Well, yes, that is a tad inappropriate, let's be honest here. Artists often use their breakups for song material, so it's really not that big of a deal. He even tweeted about the article and song saying, quote, "Obviously joking, but I'm kind of funny though." However, Bella didn't find it funny or think it was a joke because she responded to Maude saying, "Aw, looks like Maudie really wants some press. Hashtag hungry. Also, didn't you call the cops on me when I wanted my computer? You talk about some tea, am I right, people?" Thankfully, Maude didn't back down. He clapped back saying, "Well, you came over uninvited. 24 hours after we broke up through the back door, I wasn't at the house to see what you were gonna take. And to be honest, Bella, you're not the most trustworthy person. I've also told you 6 times, let's swap each other's stuff, but which you refuse to gather mine. I told you, people, this was good tea. I'm telling you, in the words of my friend Christian, we don't look for drama, drama finds us." Okay, moving on, let's get into Ariana Grande because she clarified the reason she had to cancel those shows, and I couldn't be happier. Well, obviously I'm not happy she canceled shows due to being sick, but considering we thought she was on the brink of canceling more shows because of her mental health, this is good news. I filled you guys in yesterday how Ari revealed she had to cancel shows in Florida due to being sick. She apologized endlessly, which was great, but it had us all a little concerned. Thankfully, Ari posted an update on her health to Instagram. She shared this video of her dog and wrote, "Update, we discovered that I had an unfortunate allergic reaction to tomatoes and my throat pretty much closed." She went on to say, "It still feels like she's swallowing a cactus, but she's on the up." She ended it saying, "P.S. There is nothing more unfair than an Italian woman developing an allergy to tomatoes in her mid-20s.
It ain't about the pasta.
But let's be honest, for Italians and anyone who loves carbs, it kind of is a big deal. So I definitely feel for you, Ari. Okay, finally, let's get to that Justin Bieber news. You all know that news broke this week that once again, Justin and Hailey have put their wedding ceremony plans on the back burner indefinitely until the Biebs' mental health is completely in check. Naturally, that had a lot of us thinking that this public display of marriage is never going to happen, but I'm not here to talk about that. I'm here to tell you guys some happy Justin news. According to Forbes, Mr. Bieber just became the most subscribed artist on YouTube with 45 million subscribers. Yep, that's more than our girl Ari and my girl Taylor Swift. The only other male artist to come close to the Biebs is his collab buddy Ed Sheeran with 39 million. Definitely a pretty big accomplishment, being that it's been a while since Justin released any solo music or an album, but hey, a record is a record, so congrats, Justin. All right, you guys, that is our celeb social media news. Let me know your thoughts on Justin Bieber breaking records, Ariana Grande's new food allergy, and that Twitter fight between Bella Thorne and Maude Sun. Let it all out down below. For more celeb tea, check out our live show, The Morning Tea. We go live every day at 8:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. And for more entertainment news, subscribe now.